Shenzhen made public debut today at a zoo in Tokyo. Do you have any comment?
推动中美中日关系的这种发展呢，也能去发挥它小使者的应有的作用。